when I go out shooting, I never quite know where I'm going to go or what I'm going to take, sort of aimlessly wander, but something that captures my attention, my imagination, I want to not just capture how it looks, but really capture the feeling of that, how that feels to me to be right there in that moment. What I'm doing is I want to capture what I'm feeling so I can share it. How could I keep something like this to myself?